Hi, my name is Glenn Simmons. I'm at the University of Texas Southwestern Medical Center in Dallas, Texas, in the Department of Molecular Genetics. I'm a senior postdoctoral fellow. My research investigates the role that lipids play in regulating the stability of oncogenes in renal cell carcinoma. My hopes for the Keystone Symposia Fellows Program is that it will allow me the chance to increase my professional network, as well as improve the level of interaction and the depth of interactions I'm able to have with a diverse array of professionals across many scientific disciplines. In the next 5 years, I see myself running my own lab in a medical school setting. And in that lab, I would like to train many students, medical, graduate, as well as undergraduate students, from both the predominant as well as underrepresented groups in the sciences. I think this would be the best use of the training that I received as a student, as well as being able to help train the next generation of scientists to ask the important questions that are important to people from all walks of life, both here in the United States and across the world.